Miami leads the NBA in charges. Kyle Lowry is 22 of them. That's second in the league. Martin lost his footing. Oh, but then he drives on McGee and slams it on him.
Just an aggressive take here from Martin. McGee almost got there. I mentioned the bench and Tyler Hero sort of keeping this team afloat with Jimmy and Bam out earlier in the year. You know, you go down the line, Gabe Vincent, Max Strus, Caleb Martin. Those guys are a huge reason that this team is sitting in first place in the East.